The built-in feature move to iOS can help you easily transfer data from Android to iPhone. However, this would only work on the quick start. If you want to use this feature to transfer data after setup, you have no choice but to erase your iPhone to go to quick start, which means you will lose all existing data. Move to iOS is not the only way for Android to iPhone transfer. You can rely on other tools to help you transfer data from Android to iPhone via USB cable or wirelessly. Here are three ways that can help you transfer data from Android to iPhone without resetting. Choose one according to your situation. If you have a computer at hand, you may consider using FoneTool, one professional iOS data transfer tool. This tool can help you transfer photos, videos, songs, and more. You can first export data from Android to computer, and then let FoneTool help you import data to your iPhone. It'll not erase any existing data on your device. Download this easy tool in the description now. Its free version supports transferring 30 files from PC to iPhone per day. Run FoneTool. Connect your iPhone to computer via USB cable. After FoneTool recognizes your iPhone, click Phone Transfer, go to PC to iPhone, and click Start Transfer. Drag data to the box or click anywhere in the box to select data. Click Start Transfer and that's it. AirDrop can transfer data wirelessly between two iDevices, and there are many other apps that are available for both Android and iOS, such as SHAREit, Xsender, SnapDrop. They can help you transfer data from Android to iPhone at any time. Here I choose SHAREit as the example. Download SHAREit on Android phone and iPhone. Open SHAREit on two phones. On your previous Android phone, tap Send option, choose the data you want to transfer. Tap Send. On your iPhone, tap Receive, and just connect to iOS on Android. Then use your iPhone to scan the code on Android. The transfer process will finish in seconds. You can also take advantage of cloud storage services like Google Drive to transfer data from Android to iPhone without resetting. Just upload files to the cloud on Android phone, and then download files from the cloud to iPhone. This works well if you have not too many files to transfer. If you want to transfer mail, contacts, calendars to your new iPhone, you can make it with email syncing. When you turn on the sync option, contacts and calendars on your iPhone and Android phone will be synced to your Gmail. Also, you can send the data as an attachment in emails. Thanks for watching till here. You can click on other videos if you want to keep watching. And don't forget to subscribe us. If you have any questions or issues, please leave comments and share your idea with us.